How do you like that?
Well, this is disgusting. So we wash this before we go. Yeah, the next time I can quit this. Oh, see, oh,
he,
old graphics.
He sent him to high charity. And then he booed the guy. Then fun. That's what it is.
What is that?
Is that?
Not piss this thing off,
demon. This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded. Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk. There is much talk, and I have listened through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
You're wondering where he go, right?
Yeah. Regret, Council of Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A reclaimer? Here? At last! We have much to do! This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak!
Stay where you are! Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete!
You even managed to kill Bob. We get Bob.
This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the great journey.
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's great journey are the same.
Well,
prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another. If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot, and you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
Oh, the revolt.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant...
This is a TV introduction.
For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it. Kill the demon.
Uh-oh. And I see it.
Okay.
The faster you can kill those brutes, the better.
Alright, we're ending this, huh?
Yeah.
See you next time. That was fun. Coming to see the Gravemind in the old graphics.
Go see the old graphic.
Yeah. Oh my god. He's terrifying.
What is that?
Looks like a giant snake. I honestly feel he looks less terrifying in the older graphics. In the newer graphics, he looks damn disgusting.
Relax.
Oh, it looks like a giant mushroom. It's a giant mushroom! Who's that random guy? Oh, spot the developer in the opening cutscene of Gravemind on Legendary in Classic mode.
I'm raging.
Checkpoint. Any more? Oh shit. A hell lot more. Brutes are coming.
Ah, them.
Right this way.
I can't wait for Halo 3, man. The thing is, if you slow sip jam, right, they might reach. So you must see. Oh. Usually, I use like one handed, right? I mean, I dual view, right? But I will shoot them slowly. Mm. Then once they start charging, I will use both.
I'll reverse this grab lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
You dropped down, didn't you? Oh my god, Sawe, why?
Did we somehow miss a checkpoint? I think
no, he doesn't checkpoint us after that battle.
Yeah, that's why he's supposed to have one. And then I think we miss a checkpoint.
Oh yeah. Hey, by the way, you can see the objective all the way into High Charity from here, yeah.
All the way what?
You come here, you look down there. That's like the way to go next. Eh? On the original graphics, it doesn't look well, but on here it does. Eh?
Oh yeah lah, that's where you need to go later. It's damn dumb.
You're damn dumb.
Don't need you to tell me that though. It's okay, let's just quickly finish Halo 2. Because Halo 3 is apparently the best spot. I still like Reach a lot though.
Yeah, I like Reach a lot too. My favorite game of all time. My favorite Halo game of all time. Ah, I got stuck again. That's why I say people didn't give Reach the credit it deserved, even though it was didn't have Master Chief. Shit, not you.
I really want to reread the novel. What the fuck? I was so far away from the grenade. I got a heart attack looking at it.
Got a heart attack looking at you.
Run! Alright, have fun. There are no like your normal weapons here because this is his territory.
But then it's okay.
Just keep swapping ah. See, there are needlers here. Okay. Here's the hard part. When you go into the grave leaf, you will like be surrounded by all of them, I think.
Great.
I think it's below ah. Here, Chief. Jump in. Are they? Jump in. Whee! Oh, I see an elite. Ah, never mind. Where are you? On top.
Yeah, I'm above you.
Neutralize the guard quietly?
Run! Find some cover. Here, Tawin.
Oh, combine rounds. Alright, more people will spawn inside.
Yeah, I can tell.
The moment he opens, out. Can I assassinate him? But there's a lot of grunts. Okay, you can assassinate all the grunts. I just botched from here. Out.
Uh oh.
Everybody, woke up. Prepare for a hailstorm of grenades.
But this is fun.
Perfect.
Uh oh.
You didn't see it.
Blast the champion. We got him.
You go up, then you go back down.
Okay.
Come back down, sorry. Oh, damn.
You gonna. You don't go up when you come down again. Oh, shit.
You didn't go up and come down again.
Okay.
Oh my god, the guy killed me. He stick on the marine and marine run to me.
I'm helping.
You fix lah. Hey, we did the stupid, the jumping one also. Just do slowly. Not the jumping one, the stupid prophet.
But regret lah.
Yeah. I mean, if you go through this one, like, Halo 3 will be the respawning one again, so it's not so bad. So you went through that detour to save them, right? Where are they now?
Oh, the elites are here. It was Tartarus and his groups who took the icon from the flood. For that,
they have our thanks. Excellent. Oh, no, this is Civil War.
Yeah, I know, that's why I think this is elites. Oh, what the fuck, man? Wait, so the elites haven't got with us yet?
They will fight each other, like the flood like that. But they will fight you also.
Great. Oh wow, they're hunters. Thanks for the save. If not, we have to go all the way back there again.
Yes, my checkpoint.
They're so stingy, there's checkpoints. The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk.
Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe. You stay here first.
I go grab another weapon. I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby, hurry. Finally. Okay, can you roll now? YOLO. YOLO. Couldn't wait, Dylan. Couldn't wait.
That was fast.
You know, one of those internet memes is like, guys only want one thing in their life. Guys, checkpoint done. I was checking my recording, dude. Sorry. Want to know how long we've been going? We've been going for 1.5 hours, by the way. In case you're wondering, on one mission. Okay. Okay, you know why? Because I still have the regret folder in my fucking recording folder.
Wrong, it's because we have hostile reinforcement coming down from the lift.
Lots of fighting. What the fuck is that reflect? He reflect off the box into my face. What the fuck, you fucking hacking jackal. Okay, I made the brutes come out already. Hang back. Hang back, Zawi, hang back.
Okay.
Anyone who comes up here to the grave lift, we murder them.
there should be one more elite up there. I don't know whether I killed him already.
There is, he's hiding. You can barely see. Oh.
You smoke him up. Oh, one more wave. Go back.
I don't know.
Oh, hunters.
Oh, there's so many pillars here. So dodge the hunter projectiles. One behind. The fuel rod guy is really annoying.
You need to fight him. Fight him first. Alright, you need to kill all of them. So just snipe the fuel rod guy and then fuck off. Yep, just go snipe the fuel rod guy. Just retreat and use the fuel rod, the thing to snipe. Just spawn them and run back.
I'm alive, don't worry. Go eat shit lah, seriously.
Legendary? Finally. They need good guns though.
Thank you.
What a great brother.